like murder.
No.
Our faith does not make us incapable.
Suicide.
Suicide is unforgivable.
We know the answer.
It was her.
She's in a cage, Abbott.
She got out. It will not happen again. We will bind her in the cage with the reliquaries.
We should summon the Inquisition.
Enough!
Pestilence? Failed crops? The town expects us to pass judgment. They demand her death.
We cannot do this without the proper authority.
We will do what God demands.
This is not God's work!
She will be weakest at dark moon. Pray for strength.
Sorry, did I wake you?
No apologies needed.
The dream. Did you go inside the room?
I never do.
Well, dreams are harmless enough.
Wise words from the great Johnny.
A good breakfast will ease your mind.
Oh. No, thank you. I'm not hungry.
I write to you in haste and in secret. A brother of the Hedgerow Abbey has died. I request an inquisitor of the True Dawn immediately. May God bless their journey with speed and safety. Our great abbot is convinced the death is a result of witchcraft. He plans to execute the accused woman without the Inquisition's approval. I only wish God's will to be done. Best regards, Brother Felix.
May you bring us good fortune and keep us in good health. May you shine your grace on those who serve. And those who do not. Continue to believe in them, even though they do not believe, Father.
Abby. My stomach is in knots now I see it again.
God will give you strength. You only have to ask.
Strength comes from resolve, not God.
Even here, the plague has taken hold.
Shite Inquisitor! She must burn! Burn her or we will!
My God, we are too late.
No. She was branded a heretic.
They're acting without the proper authority. Is anyone here?
Hello? I am Mateo of the... I'm Mateo of the True Dawn. I must insist that you let us in at once.
Watch your step.
I received a letter from Brother Felix claiming
that... We are humble monks here, devoting all our time to God. We live a quiet life.
Burning heretics without proper trial is punishable by law.
You're young for an inquisitor. An apprentice?
I am qualified, I assure you.
I had hoped the True Dawn would have sent an experienced agent.
Do not let my appearance fool you.
Nor mine.
The abbot must be made aware of your presence.
No. I wish to speak to the girl first.
Procedure dictates our first.
Take me to the girl.
Pietro.
Inquisitor?
I'll begin questioning the others.
We'll reconvene later.
Is something wrong?
He is not fond of small spaces.
Stay close. The labyrinth of tunnels down here can be confusing.
Yes. I remember.
Here we are.
This is the condition you keep her in.
I am only a scribe, Inquisitor. This is beyond my authority.
I see. I'm here to help you. Has she confessed?
Not yet. But she will.
You must be the abbot.
I find myself confused. Why is there an inquisitor in my dungeon?
I summoned him. Help solve the mystery surrounding Francisco's death. I wanted to come to you, but he insisted on coming here first. Forgive me, Abbot.
This girl is barely of age.
Black magic is not limited by age.
What would she know of magic, Abbot?
Oh, skeptic. No, she has a pact with the devil. She will burn.
Not if she is innocent. You think these will protect you? And the manacles?
We've known peace since she's been secured.
You are allowing paranoia to corrupt your mind. Remove her manacles. We are not barbarians. And these are not necessary.
Careful, boy. Ignorance will not protect you from the devil.
Ignorance has nothing to do with it.
Well, give her a test.
The church directs that we use tests only as a last resort.
Give her a test.
You want a test? Very well. I need you to look at this. I need you to look at me. Your tests often harm and kill innocent victims. The cross, please. The cross, please.
The devil cannot look upon the Holy Cross.
She has been tortured in the name of God. I would not look at it either.
Oh, are you a witch, Inquisitor?
She will not be tortured further. Is that understood, Abbot?
Just, what do you intend to accomplish here?
I intend to save an innocent life.
Oh, did you realize what would happen if she was set free?
Yes. A girl would go home.
No, 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 she has no home. No family run out of town. If the town people see her free, they will seek justice on their own terms. We are doing God's work.
God would not torture and murder innocent victims. Nor will the church.
You do not belong here. I beg you, leave at once.
I am not going anywhere. Take me to the scene of the transgression.
He lay here in a pool of his own blood. His dagger was found in his hand.
Was it in his hand like this? Or like this?
Like that?
Were there any signs of struggle? Candles knocked over. Things broken. Footprints in the blood.
Nothing.
And the body?
This way.
Do this alone. Thank you.
Felix? Felix!
Did you ask for me specifically?
No. What is it?
I cannot discuss the details of my investigation with you.
I am the one who summoned you.
That does not exonerate you or give you privilege. You are all suspects until I discover the truth behind this. Tomorrow we will retrace the steps of Francisco's life. If there are any clues to his death, we will find them.
Of course. If there's any way, I can assist.
What were his daily activities? His interests?
Brother Francisco was...
Was what?
Part of the inner circle. It's rare to see brothers of such status. They would spend hours in the sanctum.
We will need access to the sanctum.
That is a sacred room. Only members of the inner circle are allowed. This is your room. Thank you.
Hey, get some sleep.
You too. For the sake of the Abbey, I hope you know what you're doing.
Thank you.
I'll pray for you.
Las oraciones no son necesarias.
¿Hablas español?
¿Cuándo era el rey? had me. What is your name? There's no reason to fear me. I see they removed your manacles. Do you know what this is? Have you seen it before? Yeah. Where? What is it? Tell me.
I am not the evil that torments this place.
What is? I need answers. Do you know who accused you? How did you get down here? Where is your family?
Gone.
Dead? Moved on?
Moved on.
Do you know the monks here? Did you know the monk who died?
I know the inner circle.
How? Do you know why you have been accused? Have you made a pact with the devil?
Thank you. Johnny!
Johnny!
You too?
Nearly ran me over.
Sorry.
Johnny, I found the door.
From the dream?
Yeah.
Where did it lead?
It was locked.
Come, let's get a meal.
What?
Inquisitor, come.
Hungry?
Starving. Eat. You'll need it.
Food is rotten. She spoiled the food before our eyes. She must be executed at once!
Calm down, brothers.
Her powers are growing. We must unite against the witch!
Inigo! We must allow the Inquisitor to proceed with his investigation.
Where's the grain this is made from?
Grain's over there.
Food does not just spoil suddenly.
Moments ago, it was not rotten.
As I thought. I often encounter similar situations on every case. You're allowing fear to feed your paranoia. You see what you want to see. Come and see the truth for yourselves. The source is spoiled. This is very common when food is not stored properly.
Two bottles of warhound. One bottle of anise. Is someone there? This is no place for a child.
I We need to know what takes place in the sanctum.
Of course. Good morning, Tatton.
I will start by asking him. I'll find you later.
For your family. God bless you. Go.
Stay in line. We have enough for everyone. Stay in line.
Did you see a little girl?
No.
Wait!
Here are your ashes. God bless.
Have you seen Tatton?
Yes. He went that way.
Stop! I'm not going to hurt you.
Have you noticed anything strange recently?
What do you mean?
I've been seeing things.
God bless.
Things that are untrue.
Tatton?
Have you had issues sleeping?
No. But ever since the Inquisitor arrived, yes.
Tatton?
Inquisitor?
Slept.
Move back.
She still lives. How many must die before you burn her?
This is nothing more than an accident.
The Inquisitor thinks it was an accident!
I think it's time we take this into our own hands!
Yeah! We need to go inside.
This will all be settled in good time.
Enough time! Get them! Kill the Inquisitor!
Go, go!
Stay where you are!
Take the giant as one.
That's his body.
Hector!
Ready?
Hector!
Leave the body! Johnny! Johnny!
The town is in revolt.
We barely escaped with our lives.
Were they provoked?
Provoked.
What is it?
Tatum. He is dead.
What?
He fell from the tower.
We all saw it.
She's killing us all one by one.
There is no proof of that.
Francisco. Now Tatum.
Yes.
Stop! Each suspicion will mount into a greater threat. Do not give in to paranoia.
Paranoia did not kill another of my brothers. Your words are dangerous, Inquisitor. Choose your next very carefully.
The rain has made the tower wet and dangerous. While examining the top, I found a loose board. Now, if you go up there, you will also find a piece of cloth stuck to the nail holding the board down.
What are you saying?
I am saying that he slipped. And his robes got tangled, and he unfortunately fell.
Why was he up there?
Brother Francisco was found with a dagger in his hand like this. Self-inflicted wounds are achieved this way.
He had multiple stab wounds.
The human body is resilient.
Why would he do that?
He was unhappy with the inner circle.
Continue.
There will be no further discussion. Francisco was killed by the witch.
Brother Francisco is responsible for his own death.
I will not wait any longer. She dies at dawn.
We need to do the test.
Are you certain?
This superstition ends now. You saw the hate in the townspeople's eyes. If the monks do not kill her by morning, they will burn this entire abbey to the ground and all of us inside it.
But what if they're right?
Johnny, I need you with me on this.
I am a goddess. But this... this is a godless test.
No. No, this is an infallible test.
Promise me you'll get some sleep tonight. A mind without rest is an open door for the devil's persuasions.
Inquisitor.
Peter?
I must come in.
What are you doing here at this hour?
You and your friend must leave tonight.
Tomorrow, I will demonstrate what is really going on here. Please do not let this talk of witches shake you.
I overheard the abbot and prior. They intend to cause you harm.
I see. Once I have settled this mob, I will be able to get a letter out to the True Dawn.
You do not understand. The abbot is a very dangerous and very powerful man.
I know. Thank you for the warning.
Begin.
You understand what you have to do.
Get on with it!
Please, not again.
This girl must lift her eyes to the cross and breathe from either of these holes. In doing so, she will be accepting God's grace and be proven innocent. And now you will all see what I have been trying to tell you. All she has to do is look at the cross and breathe.
Head through the hole and breathe. Johnny, the keys.
You lift that lid and you cheat God.
Johnny, the keys.
No.
No, breathe. Breathe. Breathe.
God's will has been done.
Please take one breath. Take one breath. Please. One breath. Breathe.
I must thank you, Inquisitor. You have saved us the trouble.
She was not a witch.
I think your test confirms otherwise.
This was her way out. She chose death over suffering.
We must burn the body.
You will not touch her. She's gone. She's gone.
Leave at once, Inquisitor. And you as well. Yes, yes, you have betrayed me by summoning him.
In the air.
Real. See them.
My God. The last act of the witch. We must pray for his soul.
Thank you.
has killed Peter.
Witch is dead.
Her powers extend beyond death?
No. Now, this is not the work of the witch.
How do you know?
These wounds are exactly the same as Francisco's.
It can't be one of us. We wouldn't harm each other.
No. No, not one of us.
Who would do such a thing?
Someone who is intent on bringing discord to our harmony.
Inquisitor.
It would seem that there is a murderer amongst us.
Murder is a serious accusation, Inquisitor.
Indeed it is, Prior.
Felix, you spent time with Peter.
When did you see him last?
We prayed together here.
When?
Sundown.
Has anyone seen Peter after sundown? Anyone? Russo? Gregorio? Vicente? No one has seen Peter since sundown!
I did.
Good.
When? Nearly dawn.
Well,
he was with you.
Inquisitor.
He was with the Inquisitor?
Yes, Abbot.
Can anyone confirm this?
Ask the giant.
Johnny, is there any truth in this?
No.
Hey, no, no! Let him speak for himself.
Yes.
Oh. Oh, here it is, then. The truth.
I do not deny it. Peter came by my room.
You were the last one to see Peter.
He brought me information.
I heard arguing and muffled voices.
There was no arguing.
He heard you were in league with the witch, and so you killed him for it!
Do not give in to this madness!
Who better? Who better to recreate the crime than you? You arrived and immediately her powers increased. Why? And then we found this, taken from her cell. Yes, with all the others. What do you think about this?
Those were not necessary.
No. No, but you proved they were.
What is this, Inquisitor? That is part of my investigation.
That is from Francisco's body.
Do not forget that I was summoned here after the first murder.
Seems the Inquisitor's familiar with this symbol. Obsessed, even! She summoned you here.
And you have done her bidding from the very beginning.
I trusted you.
Take this monster to the cage.
Your investigation is over, Inquisitor.
Do not harm him.
He will stand trial before God. And if he's found guilty, then he will pay in blood.
And who will administer the punishment? God? Or you?
Johnny?
I do not know what you want me to remember.
You must.
No! I watched you die. How is this possible?
Remember, or you will suffer as I have.
No.
You will be helpless.
You are dead. Johnny, wake up! Johnny, help me! Look at me. Stop it!
Abbott, that's enough!
Mateo. Help me.
No!
Remember.
I cannot! I cannot remember!
He's ready for you. You just have to ask.
Who goes there? Who goes there? Wake up.
cannot explain.
Where is she?
He was not in control.
She controls the mind. That's her power.
I did not want to believe.
Well, that's what she wants. She preys on the fearful, the weak. And your ignorance has killed several of my brothers, Inquisitor. And now... now a servant of the devil roams my halls because of you.
I believe now.
You think you can change your mind in just a few moments?
She rose from the dead.
Revenge is not God's will.
Then she will be brought to justice. And God will decide.
Our belief in God is all we have to fight this evil.
Abbot.
What do you want?
The prior.
Please, you must believe me.
I cannot, after what happened.
You do not agree with the abbot?
No. I don't think you should have been let out.
You wish to leave me in the dungeon?
Perhaps I'm the best inquisitor.
I told you. I had nothing to do with Peter's death.
You had the symbol.
My boy.
Abbot. Abbot, what should we do? Gregorio?
No! Listen! Wait! Listen!
Gregorio.
He what?
Look at me.
Look at me! Did he take his own life?
We cannot trust our eyes. Anything we see can be turned against us.
She will kill us all!
No.
We cannot stop her!
Abbot. Where are you going? What is it?
Illusions.
We must leave. We're not safe here.
Abandon the Abbey.
With the abbot gone, we are lost.
We'll go through the dining room. This way. Inquisitor.
I'm not leaving.
We must go.
No. No, I have been called here for a reason. I have to deal with this. I will find the others. Go.
You would stand against her.
Despite what the abbot made you believe, I am not in league with her.
If you are staying, I will stay.
No. No.
I will stay as well.
Very well. We keep together. There are many types of illusion. Felix, what happened? Oh,
the abbot attacked me. He ordered me to come to the dungeon.
To the dungeon? Why? There's nothing down there. Felix? Felix, why did we first meet?
Please. Inquisitor!
No, do not look at her!
Let go!
Do not let my appearance fool you.
No, mine.
I have to be sure.
The others?
I have not seen them since the tunnels. I heard screaming.
Vicente is gone.
God have mercy. What do we do?
Thank you.
We need to go deeper.
The dungeon.
The sanctum.
I never told you where that is.
You did not have to.
First, we will bleed her, and then we burn her.
Abbott, this is
not... Now! It is the only way! Take a torch, each of you! Purge the evil. Purge the sins. Purge the evil. Purge the sins. Purge the evil. Purge the sins.
Purge the evil. Purge the sins.
Purge the evil. Purge the sins.
And cleanse our souls and free us from temptation. This carnal contract ends tonight with this holy weapon to purge our wicked sins.
Scipio, stay where you are.
Put the dagger down.
Inquisitor?
I said put it down. The abbot has something to confess to all of you.
Look at her and tell them what you did, what you always do.
I bring purity into our hearts.
Tell them, you bastard, or I will.
Now you still do not understand.
I was there! 20 years ago, I was here in this room.
I do what I must do. To purify our souls, we must purge our sins inside them.
You broke your vows to God.
He has committed unspeakable acts. Posed as a pillar of strength.
Now confess.
You made her what she is. No. Confess!
No. All women are destined to serve the devil. They want it!
No!
Release her. How many? How far have you gone to keep your secret? You killed Peter. You killed Peter to turn them against me.
Abbott, is this true?
I did it to protect you. You've deserved to die. Killing you would make me no better than the creature you are. God will decide your punishment.
Kill him! Kill him! I have led you to this moment!
It is not my place to take his life.
He took my life.
Just as you have taken life.
He destroyed my soul. He damned an innocent girl.
I will not kill for you! Stay back!
I will have my vengeance.
It is over! Do not do this!
He will be mine.
He is not yours to take!
Could have saved me.
What will you do?
It will take some time to sort out my place in the world.
You will always be welcome here. Will the Inquisition close the Abbey?
No. This place has purpose once more.
Thanks to you, God sent you to us.
You wrote the letter. The Abbey is in good hands.
Thank you, Inquisitor.